And I'd like to welcome back to the stage our old friend, Mr. Cherone.